This is the largest group of people ever assembled in one place. The important thing that you've proven to the world is that 500,000 kids, and I call you kids because I have children older than you are, 500,000 young people can get together and have 3 days of fun and music, and have nothing but fun and music, and I God bless you for it.
We were gonna do a kind of a science fiction story, if you'll bear with us. It's about these people who are escaping the Holocaust, whatever it may be, and leaving it behind and escaping in the wooden ships.
That is something everybody everywhere is in the same language. I can see by your coat, my friend, from the other side. There's just one thing I got to know. Can you tell me, please, won the war? Say, can I have some of your purple berries?
Yes, I've been eating them for 6 or 7 weeks now. Haven't got sick ones.
Probably keep my spoon.
As we watch you die.
it's a farewell. Blowing warm out of the south on my shoulder, guess I set a course and go.